I just sucked up.
This is your favorite, right? This is your
favorite.
Don't forget to tag Andre Gold in the
something that makes me really happy, like it makes everybody happy, and we had such a fun cooking session. You know, they say cooking is therapeutic, and I think I've had a small little therapy session right now inside, and we made the Bhumi brownie with ingredients that kind of fit my lifestyle and my diet, and it was so tasty. Honestly, I wanted to go for another bite, but I said, you know, Bhumi, maybe not in front of so many people, but it was so good. Chef Varun is just, he is one of the best, like, chefs, especially in Asia Pacific, and he's just such good energy. It was conversational, we spoke, we chatted, and yeah, for the love of food, there's a huge smile on my face. I think everybody knows I'm a very big foodie. Food is actually something, it makes you happy, it gives you comfort. Food has a very big it plays a very big aspect in my everyday life, because, you know, it's just not about indulging, it is also about eating right. You know, I can literally feel the difference on days that I indulge and the days I'm eating clean, because you know, just eating right, eating a correct proportion, can really have a huge effect on your day. So yeah, food, a lot of my schedule is planned around my meals, so that's how important food is in my life. No, it is tough, you know, it's not easy when you go through such a big transformation, but I think even gaining the weight is equally tough. But some things that I followed when I was knocking off my weight after Dam Laga Ke Haisha was just, you know, I gave up a lot of things like refined sugar, I wasn't eating any gluten, eating right portions, eating on time, like not eating post 7 o'clock in the evening, were small little things that really helped me. Just being aware of what's going into my body and the effect it's going to have on my body is something that really helped me knock off the weight. मैं सच बताऊँ, मैंने first time cup cook किया था. Actual एक बार ना मैं स्कूल में थी, तब मैंने अपने पेरेंट्स के लिए केक बेक करने की कोशिश की थी. बहुत बड़ा एपिक फेल था वो. लेकिन उसके बाद व्हेन आई एक्चुअली फर्स्ट टाइम एक्टिवली कुकिंग करी, वो थी सोन चिड़िया के दौरान. तो मैं उस फिल्म के वक्त पूरा मैंने खाना बनाना सीखा था, बिकॉज मेरे कैरेक्टर डेवलपमेंट का वो हिस्सा था. तो मैं जब भी किचन में एक्चुअली घुसती हूँ, वो सिर्फ मेरे कैरेक्टर प्रेप के लिए घुसती हूँ, वरना मुझे खाने का शौक है और रिसेंटली पकाने का भी, खाना. Because Because there was a special appearance in both the films. Shubh Mangal Zyada Saavdhan, Shubh Mangal Saavdhan ka franchise hai. Jo director hai, wo Shubh Mangal Saavdhan ke writer hai chuke hai. And he's somebody who's a very dear friend. And you know, obviously it's my film's franchise. So I had to do something in it. And everybody knows what the story is. So mera Shubh Mangal Zyada Saavdhan mein main kuch nahi kar sakti thi. And where Bhoot is concerned, the team, they are very close to me. In fact, the director is one of my oldest friends. And I just wanted to be a part of his first film. And that's why I did this friendly appearance in the film. And I'm very happy that both the films are getting love and they are doing whatever they are doing. And I'm glad that my audiences are missing me because I also miss them. I miss seeing their reaction. And but I'm going to be back now only. क्या बताऊँ मैं तख्त के बारे में बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ लिटरली मेरा ड्रीम प्रोजेक्ट है तख्त करण के साथ काम करना आई थिंक किसी भी एक्टर के बकेट लिस्ट में होता है सो आई फील वेरी वेरी फॉर्चुनेट एंड मेरी तीसरी कोलैबोरेशन होगी ये धर्मा के साथ एंड या आई कांट वेट टू स्टार्ट इट्स अ वेरी स्पेशल फिल्म फॉर एवरीबडी हु इज़ इन द कास्ट एंड अदरवाइज ऑल्सो अरे
आज के जमाने में
व्हाट इज दिस सो स्वीट आई बीइंग मिस स्टॉप इट आई एम अ बिग रोली आई साइन योर
किधर भी
आई कांट बिलीव इट यू आर डूइंग
यू नो आई इन फैक्ट स्पॉटेड हर फर्स्ट ऑटोग्राफ आल्सो डू यू रिमेंबर योर फर्स्ट ऑटोग्राफ
कितने फोटोग्राफ्स लाए वरुण
रिमेंबर मेरे को याद है
शाटा
आई रिमेंबर
शाटा
फीवर 104